things went well for you last year, but this system seems to suit you even more.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's a lot easier on my body, for sure. I mean, not trying to go in there and try and hammer a 6'4" D-man or anything like that. I mean, I can stay healthy, and I feel fresh right now, too, so that's a good thing. And Troy says he likes to keep a centerman on a highway, like no stops and starts, and just keep swinging with the D-man and stuff like that, so it's worked out nicely for me so far.